For me, it was just all about sort of escaping and adventures, and I always found that with comic books, in particular Spider-Man. He was my man growing up as a kid. Now that I look back in my life and my career in journalism, it's about seeking the truth, it's about holding those in power accountable, it's about pointing out corruption. And some of those very sort of basic themes, you can sort of tie back in a lot of ways to Spider-Man and his adventures in sort of catching the bad guys. There is a knowledge that you get from reading that you really can't get through anything else. You could learn all the math and the arithmetic, which is all very important, but there's nothing like going on by yourself, opening the pages to any book, and escaping to that world. It's reading to my son. You know, he's four, and when he asks me to read a book, I can never say no. And to me, that's sacred time, that's special time, and I love it every time I do it.